I'm gonna get a solid picture with a baby goat.
Wow, and then I'm gonna, for that Tinder
and then
profile.
I'm gonna fire up a what do the kids use? Tinder? Or is there anything better than Tinder?
Grindr.
I was actually
way better.
Every day. Now, what was that question again?
How we got hip to this.
How I got hip to it. I was working down at the Medical Marijuana Education Center of Pennsylvania, which is located in the Strip.
Jesus Christ.
And she came in with her goat. It had a little goat named Sativa. I remembered that shit. And then fast forward like a summer later, a homegirl of mine, Emily, was up there teaching yoga with that same goat.
This is like a hemp farm, right?
It's CBD farm.
Okay, so she owns and operates this like CBD hemp, whatever. Obviously we'll get more clarification
on that.
It's
like a retreat type spot too, okay, as well. I guess like you see in the tent, like I'm guessing they probably rent that out.
Yeah, what it else should to be do good on a Friday
this
night?
This is called Toke with the Goat. What they do is they offer you either an edible or a pre-rolled CBD joint. It's encouraged to come earlier to cuddle with goats and smoke your joint. And then 7 o'clock, we're doing some yoga. I would assume it's gentle yoga because there's going to be a goat in the vicinity.
You don't want to
step up to a three-legged down dog and get ran by a goat. They do a lot of stuff. There's like glow yoga, goat yoga, and then there's like dinners they do. They do all types of hippie stuff up there, like bonfires and guitars around.
Did you bring your guitar?
I didn't bring a guitar.
You strike me as more of like a ukulele guy.
I've been a drummer.
A drummer?
Past life.
Really? Okay,
no,
not really campfire fit in.
I just made that all up.
You made the whole thing up the last 6 minutes.
You pet him? I don't know how they like to be petted. It's like he threw me off.
He likes to like lick your hand.
Kush,
what up? Easy, watch my leg. Oh my god. How old are they? Oh, fuck. I'm out of here. Yeah.
You know what's really cool about this farm? That it's organically a hydroponic system. So underneath us, there's natural spring water running.
Good.
So we never once have to water our plants.
Wow.
My grandfather lived here. And he was like, he held my heart in his hand. And when he passed, I was blessed enough to have the option to come to the farm. So we came. And we're looking at it and we're like, what do? You know?
Right.
We don't care about corn or cows. At that moment, I jumped around to different farms that were piggybacking off of just to learn more.
Cool.
And just to see the fuck ups.
Right.
You know?
Yeah.
Because.
Yeah. What not to do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I met up with this amazing woman, Brenny Tacey. She's in Carolina. She has several dispensaries. She's very like, she was the first.
Killing it.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I mean,
right.
She was the first hemp farmer there, female one.
Awesome.
And I was the first one actually in Fayette County and surrounding areas.
Congratulations. So, beautiful.
So it's all about the experience, really. It's all about just giving people that moment.
Ralph's gonna end up just like living out here on this land, working. Yeah, working for Maggie. Like, yeah.
Come here, buddy. I'm gonna pick it up.
It's too fast,
knock it too
fast.
Knock it too foul or something.
Yeah. Okay.
It's coming around.
He likes to smell it out. Looks like the smell it out loud.
I just got a whiff of that.
I stole this mat from the gym in my apartment building. I usually use Mrs. Neighbor's, but
body solid.
It's gonna get real dirty real quick.
And if something doesn't feel right, or you just don't feel like doing it, don't do it. Go back to child services. It's really about the brain. It's about the breath. And about being present on your mat and just honoring your body for the next 60 minutes while we practice. We spend so much of our day going through life, ignoring our bodies, not paying attention to places that hurt until they literally hurt us so much that we end up injured. And then drop awareness to your breath. Notice your inhales and your exhales.
I hear you, bro.
You want some fucking yum? You want some of this shit? Yeah. Take it easy, cuz. Yeah. It does the Barry Sanders juke, you see it? How it goes like,
R2, R2, yeah, bro. Yeah, what do you mean? Say something for the camera.
Say what's good in the hood. Come on.
That thing's gonna jump and bust your jaw.
You think? Animals love me. Animals love me. Look at this. Petting goats.
I think we're both a little CBD. Thanks for watching.
The early goat gets the cannabis.
Maggie, thanks for having us. Laurel Highlands Hemp. This was beautiful. I think we'll be back.
Anybody can do this.
Anybody should do this.
Yeah. Good.
Yeah, right. This is the first episode that we really get to. Is this a big deal?
No.
We're really like smoking on camera.
We roasted
camera,
at
bro.
The roast. On
like,
camera.
Okay, okay. I mean, don't I know forget, we. I
this
can't.
Is, this is
I know.
Delta 8.
Yeah, don't forget
totally
that's
illegal.
A CBD doobie.
Mm-hmm. Bro, I didn't forget, bro.
We kept the drugs in Allegheny County, North, remember?
See how perfectly the pro joints are rolled?
Oh, look at that. CBD's nuts.
I want to see something dope.
Yeah, let's get that body.
Move your body, woo! Girl. Make the fellas go. Your body, girl. Make the fellas go.
Don't worry, puppy.